Also following this active crime scene near Fort Lauderdale, the Broward Sheriff's Office tells us this all began as a shooting. Two people were hurt. We are told the deputies are now focusing their investigation on that black Mercedes you see there with the doors open. Deputies are questioning the people who were inside that vehicle. So far, we understand, no arrests have been made.